weather conditions in the Killeen-Fort Hood area are not expected to improve for the next few days. The Killeen Police Department and city officials are advising, if you don't have to get out, please don't. Reporting from Killeen, Ricky Green, KDH News.